CrossFit can seem really intimidating because a lot of times we see the people on ESPN flipping tires and throwing huge weight around. And a lot of people don't realize that that's not the average CrossFitter. That is the elite. Most of us here are just normal people trying to relieve stress, stay healthy, and try to stay at our best as long as we can into our adulthood, and just create those good habits for years to come.
So I originally got into CrossFit, had just graduated college, wasn't playing sports anymore, and just kind of wanted something to have that competitive outlet with. And then I found CrossFit and got hooked on it. And then probably after about 2 years of me doing it personally, I decided to start pursuing it as a career.
Yeah, so you can expect a lot of functional fitness, and what we mean by that is any type of movement that you're able to do outside of the gym. If you can put up groceries on top of a shelf, you can do a clean and jerk. If you can bend down to fix a pipe, then you can do a squat. And that's the kind of things that you want to add to those people who are coming in and being new, is show them the basics, have a foundation for them, and then build off that foundation.
I love coaching at our location here downtown because we're really close to everything, and so it's really convenient for people who live or work downtown to come by. During the summer, it's great because we're able to run outside on the sidewalks and get out and about in our community and enjoy all the work that's being done downtown.
I think the nicest thing about CrossFit is that it gives you somewhere to come with structure, so you know what time you're going to get there. You don't have to decide what you're going to do. You have someone tell you exactly what to do, take you through the progressions. You're going to be in and out in an hour, and it's nice that no matter your fitness level or your background, you have the ability to come in, and then everything can be scaled down to where, you know, your ex-athlete can do it, or you can have your grandma come in with you, and it can also be scaled down for her as well.
My favorite thing about CrossFit is the community aspect. Like I said, you're able to meet people that you may not otherwise meet, and all these people from different backgrounds, and we have this one thing in common, and that we come in here every day and work really hard, and we're able to share the success with each other.
Yeah, so we have, in the mornings, we have 6, 7, and 8 a.m. There's a noon class, and then there's 4:30, 5:30, and 6:30 in the evening. So we're able to accommodate most people's work schedule.
I mean, we take for granted a lot of things, like being able to sit in a chair and get up out of a chair. You know, when I'm 80 plus years old, then I want to be able to do that and still be independent, and CrossFit allows us the chance to do that.
I am Seth Walker, and I work at CrossFit Mountain Movers.
My name's Caitlin Sokol, and I'm a coach at CrossFit Mountain Movers.
So my name's Caleb Curtis, I go by KC, and I'm a CrossFit Level 2 coach here at CrossFit Mountain Movers.